Is it imagined? Because we, for example, and I mean we like here, we haven't gone out to sort of ask questions or investigate or put ourselves in a different milieu to see for ourselves what's going on.
I'll give you one example. For instance, let's take this case of hijab, right?
Yes.
It became a huge rage in France and in Quebec, right? And I was doing some investigation, some research in Quebec when this was happening, when Parti de Quebec were kind of arguing, excuse me, for bans against hijab in public spaces.
And was Parti de Quebec right wing?
Yes.
Yeah. So it was a conservative.
Conservative, as opposed to Trudeau's.
More liberal group, party.
And there were reactions. And interestingly, very few people really understand the rationale that they gave, the way they market themselves. Basically, they were doing it under what was known as the Charter of Values.
Right.
Their argument was that hijab in public spaces is an encroachment upon our ethos, which we have cultivated over years. And here's the interesting part. Majority of the ulama, many of whom were good friends, and I used to interact with them a lot, about 21 of them.
Not a small number.
Not a small number in one city. And I had discussions with almost each one of them. And from different regions, Arabs, Iranians, Pakistanis, Turks. Interestingly, most of those that one would be inclined to call traditionalists, traditionalist ulama, were not against the idea of the Charter of Values.